something. So, reason why I'm never do an updated. Reason I never do an updated analysis on Vixen wise is because, yo, the market never. You know what I say? Never did I move. Do you want to move and whatever, but people actually get to sell them tonight, but really and truly, market never did I move. Me did want it for them. Alright, so before we go into all of that, alright, so I'm start teach now. Start teach now because. I did that delay it for a while because there were some people where, yo, them mentality when I talk to them and something, them know, you know, and thing. I'ma stop show people, not even say show, stop teach people for free because I'm recognize the use of your knowledge and your time where you put into. For master your craft and thing, and you know every trader have a different analysis and how them really go about breaking it down the chart and thing. So because all of that and people not really what's the word I'm looking for? I want to say recognize, but I use recognize, them really recognize certain things when it free. Because now all of that say yo, no one getting to y'all teach anything and people pee and whatever, but and because you have some people, family and friends, them things say, oh, true, you have them friends and them family and thing, it's supposed to be free. No, it's not gonna be free because a month, whole heap of months and thing, you have to take on, yo, depression more while you're under people, don't know that. Depression, you're under feet. When you have going to a train, you have a losing streak and you have spend the time and I create your own formula and thing. So I'm going to put up a previous video and I'm going to tell you I'm start actually teaching one thing. Because the new formula I work on, where I say, teach it to one of my brethren and him understand it down to the T, the core. So if you understand so that and the way, the feedback when you give me half a and the respect we have towards the work and the teaching we teach him and thing. Respect I'm gonna get for you acknowledge to you and not everybody stay the same. Anyway, have people not really respect the work and time I put in for you actually help them also. So because of those things we never did really I teach. But I get for you understand say yo, people actually out there want to learn. And the thing about it is when they pay them money if you learn, they might appreciate it even more than when it's free. So that's the thing. But of course again, DM me on Instagram for free consultation and thing, because I won't charge you for that or anything like that. But yeah, that's something I wanted to, it was something I wanted to do, but of course because of certain situations I try to keep away from, so we didn't want to get into all of that. But if you want to get a consultation, or if you want to join, not even say join really mentorship, but I'll mentor you and so forth. You know, you have the time, you can contact me and whatever, advice, all of that. Yeah. And I'll teach you and guide you also and some of the things that I use to force myself into, you know, believing into myself and thing, and actually don't fear the market anymore. So you know, some tools that I use and thing to up my trading skills. So oh yeah, and you know people want to see the face. Because you may have a picture up and thing, but people really don't have to see the face. But the face actually, it's on Instagram, right? Don't hide my face. But now, we actually just have focus on the chat and things. So I'm not really use the camera as it, but one day, yeah? So I'm going to get into the trading. So, alright, so from last week, market been go down and thing, but however on the 24 hour time frame, market is actually in an uptrend. really, right? Market is actually an uptrend. Yeah, I'm sure. So if you can see, market is actually in an uptrend. This is where the market is tricky because no intent on this. If you see these patterns of candles, then nothing is wrong. Weak rejections also are sure say you're the market ready for push up because the buyers are fighting to sell at them and I'm actually a win, really. But even though it closed bearish and whatever. The rejection, I should say, the buyers them are coming. In the years now, this is where it gets tricky because the market came here for the retest, which this can be a strong retest for it, but can also be a weak one. I'm say so. And the previous right here, so the market did the same thing and it came further down for our retest, but the thing is this was the low and it came to this area, but this time the low is a bit higher, right? So this right here can be the retest area, but also it can be that the market isn't ready as yet, right? So if you see market come down to here. Yeah, we see the market come down to here with the retest, don't be surprised. And it can even be like here, see me, okay? Which it already did. But this is the time to play the waiting game because you can see as 10-1, when 10-1S is moving, the action moves good. But you don't want to be in this type of market right here. So that's why I haven't been updating and doing all of that, doing any chart breakdown, because that's not how I try. Look for clean trades, clean momentum trades. So that's how I go about my trading, really. Try to get clean trades as possible. Alright, so I could go down to the lower time frame. Lower time frame now. So why I mark off this year as a major zone, really, even though I one line, because mark does right here. It can either, as you can see, the weak of this can test this zone right here. So test this zone also, and it has a zone right here. Yep, very powerful zone, as you can see. Very powerful zone. So this is why I put my zone there and I use one stick, but I just want to be precise with this reading because there's a lot the market can do, and the market can actually test this zone here, so again I'm bound to have and come down here, so I don't know what and then try to break this. But once you see test this zone and going right down, I'm not going to take a trade. Why? Because I want to start looking for buyers, because obviously we have a rejection from the 24-hour time frame, so why not look for buyers? But the thing is, have to be patient. So you can't really try for trade every single day. That's why I've put in the time and the effort. So this is what I want from the market to do. So only give a break and retest this area and then start to push off. No, where should I take profit? That's the important thing right now. But I'm gonna use this strong zone over here, so this would be what I'd be looking for. 62 pips, not bad, but that's just a start, because you know, once 10 minutes goes in for it and gains momentum, because it's out generated until we have a recess again. But for now, this is what I am waiting for. So yeah, until next time, and if you need more information, you can always contact me on Instagram. So this is what I'm looking for in this week. Well, this first trade, really, because yeah, this first trade, I really believe that the market, if it doesn't buy today, it will buy further in the week. And today's Monday, so the week even just starts, so you know, probably if it doesn't buy today, it will buy about around Wednesday. I say it will start the weekend. But yeah, and we all know that volatility indices, they don't break on weekend, so actually have time to catch these trades. But yeah, that's what I am looking for. Hopefully this video helps y'all. I think so. Let's kill this.